Bob. Final lap. It's all or nothing now. Championship. Come on in and we'll see what's next.
At last. This is what I've been waiting for. You finally get your ass in gear. Well done, son.
Thank you.
your final lap. Come on.
Lap record. You've only gone and broken the lap record. Come here, I want to kiss you.
The Super Truck International Racing Championship is one of the world's premier truck racing championships. Slipstreaming is an important tactic when racing in this competition. Be aware of this and use it to your full advantage. We'll be right back.
is fundamental to oval racing, but you have to be careful not to carry too much speed into the corners, otherwise it will send you into the wall. Oh. Car setup is incredibly important, and special attention has to be paid to the tyre camber and toe, and smooth, deliberate steering will ensure maximum speed around the high bank turns. There's no margin for error. A single mistake will almost certainly send you out of the race. Look at this poor guy.
A great entry championship for oval enthusiasts. While not as fast as the Hova open wheel cars or stock cars, these racing trucks are still incredibly quick once they're up to speed. Finding the optimal racing line is all important when attempting fast lap times. This race requires that you make a mandatory pit. You are free to come into the pits now. The pit window's open.
Palmer Audi. It's fitted with a boost button, which instantly raises the turbo's pressure to deliver an extra 60 brake. The turbo lasts for 6 seconds, and each vehicle has only got 8 shots. And if you change gear during the boost, all the power will be dumped.
Thank you.
Morgan, about as English as cars get. His vintage skin masks a lightweight high-tech chassis and a 4.6-litre BMW tuned V8. And that can produce a whopping 380 brake.
Last car left, then you're in first. That's the final lap. Get moving. A different race class. You're not competing against him today. Performance.